Okay, so today we have to replace the door and the fender and the mirror. To replace the door, I have to take out the bumper, then the fender, then the door. And I have this door there. Replace this one. I'll start first with the interior. Alright.
So first we take out this clip. It's a plastic clip. Just push on the middle and take it out. Then you have to take out this plastic, take it out. And take out the screw from inside. Then I will take another screw here. Oops. It's really rusted. So the tools we need right here. So we need screwdriver. So we need screwdriver, drill, this small one, 12 and 10. That's all.
So we'll go back here. Out the panel. Have to be very careful, don't pull too much. Oh, take out this one also.
I'm pulling all the part. You have to be very careful, don't pull it too much, because we have the strings. You have to keep the strings out to don't break them. The pin that broke me. That is cool. Then you have to replace the screen. See if we can take it from the inside. Mm-hmm. Now I have to take out. this small screwdriver.
Okay, so
point. I'm still loaded. All right. I have more dirt to do. Supposed to do something. Well, this is useful. hold it. Thank you.
And you have to take out the light.
I push it out.
Take out the cables. These are very important. Okay. So okay, so I need to unplug. The food, right? Thank you.
more important.
Now I have to put the other door back. So now we just have to put everything back in reverse.
Everything is done. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, from here I have to put this thing back. That's all, catch the bumper back and put the panel back how I took it out. That's all. The battery is dying, so that's all for today.